My advice to the sisters or brothers who happen to have a wish and a desire to have children, make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Allah will grant you bi'idhnillahi ta'ala if He deems that best for you. You see, sometimes Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives some things to some people because He knows that they will be able to handle it and that test won't be too difficult for them to bear. Whilst Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't give it to other people because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala recognizes in His infinite wisdom that this particular test will not work for this individual. So this is sometimes Allah's decree for the betterment, right? And one of the things you can do to hope for a child is, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in the Qur'an as well, فَقُلْتُ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ إِنَّهُ كَانَ غَفَّارًا يُرْسِلِ السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِدْرَارًا وَيُمْدِدُكُمْ بِأَمْوَالٍ وَبَنِينَ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ أَنْهَارًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us upon the tongue of His messenger Nuh in Surah Nuh, He says that, فَقُلْتُ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ إِنَّهُ كَانَ غَفَّارًا. I said, Nuh alayhi salam said to his people, استغفروا ربكم, seek forgiveness from your Lord, إِنَّهُ كَانَ غَفَّارًا, He is the one who is the ever forgiving. يُرْسِلِ السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِدْرَارًا, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will send rain upon you in a very, very large quantity, midrar, a rain which is continuous and a very, you know, heavy sort of rain. وَيُمْدِدْكُمْ, and He will grant you what He will, you know, couple you together with. He'll grant you and He will provide you with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you amwal, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you awlad. وَيُمْدِدْكُمْ بِأَمْوَالٍ وَبَنِينَ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you the amwal, the wealth, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will also give you the baneen as well, children. So this is something from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If we do istighfar, that's one of the keys of having children. I personally know many, many cases of parents who are now parents, you know, just a few months ago and so on and so forth, they weren't parents, or just a few years ago rather, they weren't parents, right? Or they didn't have children. And I told them, make istighfar to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and subhanallah, I personally know of stories that came back to me. We've been trying for 3-4 years, we started doing regularly istighfar, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala granted us a child. This is one of the keys Allah has placed in the Qur'an for people who are not having children to gain children. Perhaps Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is keeping children away from you for that reason, that you're not, you know, worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you're rather disobedient to Allah, and Allah wants you to be cleaning yourself of the sins by making istighfar, so when you get a child, it is a pure and clean child. This could be a wisdom of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and that's why we make istighfar, so that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants the children. And I assure you, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala, if you make istighfar, and Allah wishes this child for you, and He knows in His infinite wisdom that this child is good for you, Allah will grant it.